Hi, this video is about how to advertise your YouTube channel to get more subscribers fast. Do you want to get more views and subscribers to your YouTube channel fast? YouTube enables you to tap into the billions of views that it receives every day. If you set up a video ads campaign using Google AdWords, you'll be able to attract viewers and subscribers immediately to your YouTube channel.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to set up your first video ads campaign.
First, you want to link your YouTube account to your AdWords account. Watch the related videos at the end of this one to learn how to do it. Next, log into your YouTube account. Go to Create a Studio. Go to Channel. Advanced. And down the bottom, you'll see a link and AdWords account. So I've linked a few accounts here. You'll see them down here. Select the video that you want to advertise. Click Video Manager. I'm going to select this video. Sometimes you see the promote this video, you don't see it on this one, so you can just click the drop down and click promote, or you can go to your AdWords account. So I'm going to click promote, and here it says create a campaign, campaign budget, put daily budget, put $5, audience, everyone. On the right you see estimated views per day and a daily budget of $5. And you can preview your ads here. In-stream is where your ad plays before another video on YouTube. In-display is where your ad is a thumbnail image and text appears near similar YouTube videos. Audience, you can say everyone, click next step. So I've got the headline, professional web design. Description, get a custom design website. Description 2, increase traffic, leads and sales. I'm gonna select a thumbnail, this one. Click next step, and I got to sign into AdWords. Okay, I've signed into AdWords, and I've got review here. You're almost done. Here's my ad copy, my budget, potential reach, targeting group, locations, and here's my in-stream ad, and here's my in-display ad. Then I'm going to click create and launch campaign, and here you can see I've got campaign 7. Here's my ad down here. And it says not serving yet. It's under review, so it'll take maybe a few hours or a day at the most before it's approved. If you click on this little pencil ad, you can actually edit your ad. Click yes, I understand. And here you've got the display URL, which is the website address that appears in your ad, and the final URL, which is your YouTube channel or your landing page where people go after clicking your ad.
That's it. Now you know how to advertise your YouTube channel and tap into the billions of views that YouTube receives every day. If you want to learn more about how to use YouTube video ads to drive an avalanche of traffic to your website or product, then download my cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.